Hi guys, this is Maria from Maddie's Way of Life. Welcome back to this, your channel. Thank you so much for being here. Is my voice, light, echo, nails look different, or it is not the best quality? My apologies. I am currently in the state of Jalisco, city of Guadalajara in Mexico, and I am very, very excited to be here. Sorry for moving the camera, that was my daughter. And I want to film as best possible. I feel a little bit out of sorts, not only because I'm not in my regular filming space, but because I'm a mess. Like, my nails are a mess. I am filming at a different table. It's just weird, but let's get started. I'm gonna try and do the best that I can to explain how I'm trying to figure out things here in Mexico. And I have to film this as quickly as possible. Although quick, I don't know that that's in my vocabulary at all, or that I know how to do things quickly, but I'm gonna try not to chat as much and just get straight to it. I did buy a couple of stuff months ago just to get ready for this trip. This is really compact, so I did buy from Let's Design, and I just tried to make sure that I was ready. I'm in a yellow kick, I don't know if you noticed that. So I did purchase a couple things here and there just to fit in the aesthetic a little better. My savings challenge binder is yellow as well, and we're going to get straight to it. The first thing I want to do is go ahead and show you my budget for this week. For challenges, I actually did 235, although somehow I don't know where 30 go into, but we're going to try and figure this out. To prepare for this trip, I went to Donna, Powered by Creativity, and I wanted to make sure that I still did the challenges, but I did not carry the money with me because that makes no sense. And I did not want to carry it to Mexico with me because of safety and because I wouldn't be saving it here. I don't know if that just made sense or I made it worse. But anyway, so I'm going to put all of the denominations here. I want to say she has an extra slot at the back, so I'm just going to go ahead and do that. I think that'll work. Okay, and do I have any? I don't have any 50s. That's what it is. Okay, cool. That's totally fine. I'm just going to scoot them up, though, because of aesthetics, because I just figure it'll look super cute. Okay, so let's start with challenges. I also want to let you know that I did do a cash stuffing in my Mexico wallet that I prep with mom, and she helped me do the cash stuffing, but I will show you what it looks like and what my envelopes look like and what those categories are that I will be spending on here while I am in Mexico for 5 weeks. So this is similar to what's gonna happen every week. And then let me see, I want to say I grabbed a cute yellow pen for my desk before I left, but I don't know where it is now, just because I wanted to put it here really cutesy, but I guess, I don't know, it's gonna have to wait. Let's start with those challenges and let's see what I can do here. Let's put this beautiful tray here to the side. Let's see if we can get some cutesy things into the shot and maybe going this way. All right, hopefully that works best. All right, so what I'm gonna start with, I did have to get some things started only because I wanted to know what I was going to budget. I literally arrived at the airport this morning and it is currently 11:30 a.m. here in the city of Guadalajara, and I want to film before we spend money. So let's go ahead and get started. I love these Coco prop money. It really does help me, and or is going to help me stay on budget and still keep doing a minimum savings challenge. It might not look like this every week, but at least this time around I can do this money right here. So now that we have it here, let's go ahead and count and see if we have $235. That's what I allotted for challenges. Let's take a look at this real quick. Let's bring our calculator and let's just see if we can get this done. One sec. Okay, so it is $235 with prop money. Let's go ahead and go into the challenges. And I'm gonna move this to the side again and bring in my beautiful yellow binder. So I try to bring a lot of my favorite shops challenges, but also I know that I had to leave some behind and that really pained me, but I can only do so much while we're out here, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and start with Two Sister B's. By the way, I wanted to do the, what are they called? Oh my God, I can't even think about them right now. The Two Sister B's, this thing. Okay, let me bring it into the shot. I brought this because I wanted to do the cards. What are they called? Can't think about it right now. Busy Bee cards, but I forgot the cards. I brought the binder, the envelope, the cards are at home. So anyway, let's start with this one. Freebie for the month of June, I believe. And it's save $1 per sand dollars and $2 per castle. So what I decided to do this time around, or while I'm in Mexico, I think I'm gonna do a row per week and see if that works out. So the castles are $2, so that's 2, 4, 5, 6. And that's what I'm going to color in now. And I think I'm gonna use these two. That's what I brought them in. Let me go ahead and do that. I want to do this one, I think. All right, that looks really cute. So that is colored in, and let's go ahead and bring in the $6. We're going to grab a 1 and a 5 and put it in as prop money. Again, the money that I allotted here in prop money, I literally just Zelled my sister and asked her to take it out of the bank and save the cash for me so that when I come back, I can actually put in the money. That's how I'm going to, or that's what, how I think I can best manage it, because if I leave it in the bank, I don't think that it'll be saved at all. So for now, literally my sister has that money and I won't be touching it. The other one that I brought in, which I actually had started back at home, was this 100 envelope challenge with a twist from Lisa Grateful Me. And I had created this scratch offs because I love scratch offs and little cards. So I'm in like a kick with these. So I had started before, and in here we already have some money that I already changed for prop money at home so that I wouldn't have to do it here. So I already had 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, and that's what's back at home, $54. And then I scratched off another one, and I can't remember what I scratched off. Maybe if I look at my notes, 17. I scratched off 17 at home, left it at home, and that's what we're putting in today. So let me get a purple marker because I believe I brought it in so that I can do that challenge here. Yep, I did. So let's go ahead and color in number 17. And then I'm putting in the 17 in prop money. So I wonder if I put it over there. Did I color in? No, I didn't. I don't know, I'm a mess. So that's $2. I'm gonna grab the 5. And then here. Tell me why I'm nervous. I'm not sure why. 5, 10, 15, 16, 17 is going in here. And I'm gonna put that there. This feels so awkward to have prop money. But it's for the best at this point in time. Let's see what we have in total here for scratch offs. 100 envelopes with a twist, and literally you do it 4 times. So it's 1 to 25 4 times. Okay, so it's 50, 60, 65. We have 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, $71 in 100 envelopes with a twist. And today what I'm going to do so that I can allot for next week when I film the video, I don't know when I'm gonna have time to edit. Today is Wednesday. ¿Qué día es ahora, niñas? The 14th. My mom says 14, so it's Wednesday the 14th of June today. So I'm not sure when I'm gonna edit this, but for sure next time. Ooh, look at that, a 16. So next time I will be putting in 16 into this challenge. I'm gonna leave that in the front so I remember that as well. I'm not gonna mark a note now because I feel so overwhelmed right now. And I'm sorry if you if this is not the best filming. I'm sorry. I want it to be relaxed, but I'm not sure. I feel like I have to get ready, and I want to go visit family, and I want to go to like historic Guadalajara Cathedral. So there's stuff that I need to get done. But anyway, that's done. And then I'm bringing in Donna Powered by Creativity, Let's Save with Mickey Mouse. And it's a dice game. So I did do this back at home. And when I did it with three dice, and it came out to be a 5, a 3, and a 3, which makes 11. And so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to color in a 5. A 3 and a 3. I think that's how you do it. I'm not sure, but I'm just gonna go with it. So here we go. Wow, I can't believe I'm gonna be a kindergarten teacher next year. I can't even color. Okay, so there it is. And so that means that I will have $11 here. So that will be, I'm just gonna do it the way I pulled it out. I think that's what I told my mom. She helped me pull out the money too. She's so awesome with math. I'm gonna do 3 and 3. I'm not sure why I did that, but yeah, I think that's the denomination I got. So now this is going into the dice game for Donna Powered by Creativity. Absolutely love this challenge, and I am so happy I brought it in. What happened, Camila? Oh. All right, anyway, so here's another one that I have to put in because we're not at home, but Camila will still be putting in her quince money in here. And back at home in the safe, we have 1,500. How adorable is this? Is Mama Elena, and this is Miguel's grandma. So it is so cute, and it's a $100 bill. And then I have the $500 with Hector and Miguel. And so let's go ahead and put another 100. So that will be now 1,500, 600 going in here. And I think I brought the, yes, I did, so that I can fill out another money bag and just be consistent with this one. And let's just look back real quick and just show you how many weeks I've been budgeting for. So this is the first time I ever started, like, not sinking funds, but the challenges, and then just started looking into my budget seriously again. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 weeks. ¿Cuántos son 16 semanas, madre? 16 semanas. ¿Cuatro meses? 4 meses. 4 months of doing challenges, and I already feel like I'm scared. I think I'm nervous because I'm scared that I won't be able to keep it. I think I'm just scared that I won't keep up with my budget, and that like really freaks me out. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't want to stop. So I think this is a good step. Please let me know if you have a better idea. I just don't know how to do this better. So hopefully this works out, guys, to my advantage. I'm gonna leave that because, as you can see, I have a new addiction with Mischief Managed Budget. Managed? Yes, budgets. And in here, I scratched up a 5 and a 7 for $12 in this budget. So what I'm going to do is pull $2 and $10. That would make 12. And then I'm going to scratch off 2 new ones for next week. I think I'm going to go to this side now and just do this one. That's a 6 and an 8. So these will be allotted for next week. All right. And for now, I'm going to put it in this scratch off cute, what is this called? I can't even think of the name. Oh my gosh. Dashboard? Yes, dashboard. From Donna Powered by Creativity, but I'm gonna leave it open because, as you can see, I have a little Tweety Bird. Tweety Bird reminds me of my sister Alejandra. She used to love it, and she had such a big head when she was little. I think she still has a big head, but anyway, we call her Tweety, and she loved Tweety Bird. So I scratched off $10 back at home. So that's what I'm going to allot to this challenge and put it in here. And now I can close the envelope, and then I'm gonna scratch off a new one for next week. I don't know if you're seeing a pattern, but I wanna make sure, since it's 5 weeks, I did 1, 2, 3, 4, and I could do this the 5th week. Hopefully I can allot for this money. If not, that's totally okay. Things happen, and we'll see what happens. Okay, so let's do another one. Let's go over here. And this is a 9 for Tweety Bird. for next week. So next week I'll be coming up with this one right here. Okay, there we go. Done with that one. And then I have Golden Girl Budget. She's awesome. And this is the first challenges. Well, I have bought a couple that I scratch off. I'm so excited. It's so cute. And I think it's perfect for summer and this yellow theme that I have going on. Scratched off 13 last time. So let's go ahead and grab 10, 15, 11, 12, and $13 for this challenge. And I don't remember where I was going to put this money, to be honest, but we'll go with scratch-offs. How about that? And the goal here is honestly to just save for, it could be for my 100 envelope challenge back at home. It could be for my week ahead, whatever. But as long as I'm saving something, I think we're good. So let's see, we're going to have for next week is a 9. So next week we will put in $9 to this challenge. And then I brought in BNC, Budgets and Chaos. I scratched off last time $16, and that's what I'm going to grab. I'm gonna do, I'm missing a 5. I wonder if I did something wrong, guys. I wonder, you guys will probably catch it. Would you let me know what I did? But I'm going to put 11 right now, and I know there's a 5 somewhere. So I have to make a note of that. I have to make a note of that. Hold on. Maybe I did a 10 instead of a... Oh my word. I don't know. I think I might have put a 10 somewhere instead of a 5. Okay, we'll catch it later. Comment down below. Let me know what I did, please. And let's go ahead and do this one over here. From Budgets and Chaos, Maddie. And it's $18. Girl, I thought it was going to be less. Okay. But again, it does say 5 to 20 in denominations. This she gave me as a freebie. I totally appreciate that. So $18 for next week. This time I put only 11. What did I do wrong? I don't know. Okay. I know the denominations were right initially. Did something wrong. Okay, so now I'm actually done with this. But here in the back, I have a $2 bill. I want to put in $20 for my baby girls' challenges. So 10 for Camila, 10 for Sophia when they come back. I didn't bring their challenges with me. So we're just going to save for them. I did something with a 5. Wait, hold on. BNC, 13. No, it was 16. Jesus, I'm not going to let it go. Oh my gosh. Okay. So 20 for my girls. And then I have $30 here. And I haven't said this in my channel, but Mom and I, well, I gave Mom a challenge book, and I just want to save for her challenge book as well so I can give her this money. So I'm just going to save it for that. And I don't have another envelope, so I think I'll just save it with my baby's girl's money in the back, and we'll call it a day there. That is perfect. Okay, so for my saving challenges, we're done for $235. We did count $235. Somewhere in there, I made a mistake. Okay. Alrighty, let's move that to the side. And now I want to bring in my binder here. And like I said earlier, Mom helped me with... Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't do... Oh my gosh, wrong binder. I didn't do my roll the dice for Mickey Mouse for next time. So let's do that now. And I think I did bring him. Please tell me I brought him. I sure did. Okay, let's do it and see what we're doing next week. We're doing 2, 2, and 3. So that's $3, $5, $7 for next week for Let's Save Donna Power by Creativity. And yeah, okay, cool. That way I know what to put in this challenge for next week. Closing it again. My apologies for that. And then let's bring in this binder. I'm super excited because you get to see pesos instead of dollars. Mom helped me with this one. So thankfully this is going to save time. I'm just going to go over my categories and what I put in each one of them. So we did comida, which is food. And we did $100, which approximately, well, the actual peso, because it's changing so much right now. And unfortunately, we're getting less for our peso, but for our dollar, but that's okay. At the point where I transferred it, it was 17.9. So what you do is every dollar is 17.9 or 0.19 pesos. So that was at that time. So I'm just going to round it down so that I can get some money for my, what was it? No pedir. So the DNA category. So I will show you when we get there, just because I know I'm being a little crazy right now, but let's go ahead and get started. So I'm going to give you the example for the first one. For comida, I put $100, which is approximately 1,700 pesos. But in reality is 1,790 at the time of the money exchange. So, or the peso exchange. So in order for me to like put some money in my DNA, I decided instead of putting 1,790 pesos, I just put 1,700 and the 90, I put it in the DNA. I don't know if that's making sense, but I'm not going to repeat that for every envelope. I did the same thing. So this is 500, 1,000, 1,500, 1,700 pesos for comida, for food. And that's literally what I did with every single category. For casa, household, home, I did $120, which will round to $2,000. And the extra money I'm putting in DNA again. And I said I wasn't going to repeat it, but I did. Notice the 500 pesos look different. They're just different bills, you know. I don't know. Mami, los de 500 son porque son nuevos los azules o los otros color? No sé. Okay, so the blue ones are the newest money bills that they have. And that's casa, household, transportation. We did $60 for 1,000 pesos. I'm sorry, the camera is moving. It is now connected to the table. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. For niñas, my girls, we did 1,000 pesos, approximately $60 as well. Gastar, I did $100. I mean, we are vacation, so now there's no compromise. I will be spending 1,700 pesos, which is approximately like $100. Again, if some of you know about the peso, I'm just rounding so that I can get leftovers for DNA. Just know that. Please don't try and correct me. I know. For regalar, for gifting, I put 1,000 pesos, which is around $60. Recuerdos, or for recuerdos, which are souvenirs, we have approximately $60 again, 1,000 pesos. And I know it's moving, my loves. I'm so sorry. Miscellaneous. I put 600 pesos, which are like $40. Ahorro, saving, I put $20, approximately 300 pesos. So I'm still doing it here, guys. And then these are all the extras from the rounding that I did. We'll do that one at the end, because what I didn't round, or what I did categorize this time, was $10 to put into Aero, which is like airport stuff. I just want to make sure I have money, because I did realize that I spent a lot and I did not budget for that. So I want to make sure that on my way back we have some money for food and, you know, just knickknacks as we're waiting in the airport. So yeah, and then whatever was left over from all the rounding for no pedir, which is DNA, do not ask. This is what I brought from back home. I did fill that challenge for $600 that I had. If you have been with me, if you haven't, well, welcome. Thank you for being here. Sorry for the craziness. If you are not new, you know the craziness is not something random. It happens every time. So this is, I did have the $600 and I did spend money out of here. So I only have $200 left out of $600 that I spend for trip stuff. And then we're starting to put DNA, which was approximately 470 pesos. But my mom let me borrow some so I could put the 500 in here. I don't think I borrowed it. I think I just like took it from her. So anyway, that's that. And that's all I have, guys. I hope you enjoyed like the stuffing from like Mexican pesos in here. I am keeping track. And my budget sheet's here in the back. I have some receipts from the airport. You don't want to see how much we spent there. But yeah, it looks really cute. And these are my categories for now. I hope you enjoy that. I'm carrying this with me. I'm going to keep this on budget and hopefully I don't go over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. Love you guys. But more than anything, as always, God bless. Bye-bye.